I'm at Starbucks right now. I'm grabbing a drink. My drink's coming. Hold on. Cool. Good morning. Thank you so much.
Have a wonderful day.
You too. Thank you. I got my drink. Sorry. I got a Frappuccino caramel. Doesn't look like it's extra caramel. You know how I love extra caramel, but that doesn't really look like extra caramel to me. But whatever. I work today. Sorry, I'm gonna have to lick this, okay? Okay. It's gonna get all sticky. And that's caramel crumble. I didn't ask for that, but whatever. Yes, so I wanna tell you guys. I am gonna try and go to the beach today. I'm actually a little sad to admit I think my favorite season is becoming summer, only because there's just a little more freedom as far as school being out for the kids. And then, you know, I do like the beach, even though I don't go as often as I like because I'm usually working. But I'm gonna start taking, you know, lots of time out for myself. You know, I said this last year. I did start that in the beginning of last year. And like I said, I'm not a New Year's resolution-ish person. I try and do this stuff throughout the year. But I definitely got away from that last year. So we just have to get back to it. It's simple as that. And it's really dark. I don't know if you guys can see me. Okay, this is a little better. I look like an alien-ish. Today's Saturday. I do work, but tomorrow I'm gonna try and go to the beach, either with the kids or with my sweetheart. We'll see. And then yeah, Alexa, resume song. Good morning. Today is January 7th, Sunday morning. Okay, 7 o'clock, yeah. I just started driving. I'm gonna go grab, I'm still debating whether or not I want to go and grab Starbucks, because I did, you know, want to not, you know, eat a little healthier, all that stuff. But yeah, so I am gonna go grab Starbucks because I will be out here for a minute because I do have a date later on. So I wanna just get as many trips as I can done right now so that I can spend some time with my girls before I go out later. Okay, and for those of you that are new to the channel, I will reintroduce myself.
Thank you for choosing Starbucks. This is Robbie speaking. How may I help you today?
Hi, yes. May I have a Grande Caramel Frappuccino, please?
Grande Caramel Frappuccino?
Yes. Can we do extra caramel, please?
Gotcha. Like, what else can I get you?
Lots of extra, and then extra of the drizzle. So the drizzle and the Frappuccino roast, if that's okay?
Yeah, no problem. Anything else for you?
That will be it. As I was saying, those of you that don't really know me, I am from Charleston, South Carolina, born and raised here. When I say I'm driving, I do rideshare, so that's what I mean. When I wake up early in the morning and I said I'm taking some trips, that's rideshare driving, okay? Uber. So that's that. So that's what I mean. The goal, cats are fighting. The goal with that is to, well, it does supplement my income, but also I want that to be just a secondary income as far as like savings. I would like to this year save that money versus like needing it as supplement, if that makes sense. That is the goal there. And you know, okay, so that looks like extra caramel. sometimes, or some weeks, there will be less driving. Some weeks there will be more driving because there are some incentives to drive just to make a little more money. So that's what I really like to drive. So that's what I'm doing right now. I'm sitting here waiting for a trip, which is a little weird. I usually don't sit waiting for trips. So the fact that I'm having to do that right now is a little lame and a little whack. But what can we do? I did mention that I am getting rid of a few subscription things. Like, the amount of things that I've canceled is insane, because I need to do that. You know, if I could just do this stuff for at least 6 months as a start, the sky's the limit. Like, sky is really the limit as to what's gonna happen with my life. You know, I'm giving people money over and over and over. Like, you're rich. Like, I'm trying to get there. Like, I need that rich life for myself, for my kids, you know? I'd like to have that, and that's what I'm aspiring to do. And it's no more of I'm trying to get that, like, I'm getting that, like, I'm getting there. So, as I stated before, these last few months, I have, like, some car things, like, some car issues that needed to be, you know, addressed. So that really put me in a bind. It put me behind, and I don't like being behind, you know. And I don't like stress. I don't do very well with stress. Actually, I don't do stress well at all. Others may think I do, but I don't. I don't like to be stressed. I don't like the feeling. I don't like the way that it makes my face look. I look angry and mad. I don't like stress. So I'm gonna keep pushing. Like, that's all I can do. So that's a quick little rant for you guys. If you're new here, like I said, Shauna, now you know who I am. Thank you. So it's actually, it's like 12 o'clock and I'm home. I came back home because I wasn't getting any more trips. I went over 2 hours without a single trip. So I don't know what's going on. Like I stated earlier, that has never happened. So I came home, made my girls breakfast and breakfast for myself. We watched Dance Moms and now I'm going to sleep. So whatever I was trying to accomplish, not gonna happen today. Like, I turned my app on again, nothing's happening. So no money for me today. I think I made like $35. That's all I'm gonna be able to get today. So with that being said, I'm gonna take a nap. Good night. And so actually the rest of this day was a bust as well. So I spent some more time with the girls, had my date. Now I'm back home getting ready for bed. And we're going to try this all over again tomorrow. Yeah. So we got some division cards. Got post-it boards too, because we're gonna do a vision board. And then I got some body washes. They smell amazing. Some croissants, grits, and sausage, yes. I'm involved in this drug sale transaction. I don't understand. I'm like, you're disgusting.
Exactly.
I like you.
I've always wanted to do this.
Have you though?
Copy grant.
Oh, and also, one of the staff at my school told me that my car got crashed.
Very random. I think this is my good side. One of these sides are better than the other.
Organizing your wardrobe. Sometimes you have everything hung up and you just don't need that many hangers. You need to store some things. Oh, and another thing. See how some of these hangers are gold and some of them are silver?
Okay. Ooh. Don't do that close up, girl. Alright, so check this out. I woke up first, here's some news you probably haven't heard. I woke up from 5 to 7 this morning, and then I went back to sleep and didn't get up until what? 10:30? What? Yeah, I feel good. Anyway, I went in the fridge, grabbed my kombucha. I've never had this one. Berry lemonade, never had this one. Open the refrigerator door, grab the kombucha, and I look down. There's carrots in the refrigerator. I made a pot roast last night and forgot to put the carrots in. I was so happy, so proud. I came in here actually to make some rice also so I can have that for dinner. I'll be eating that all day. I didn't put the carrots in there. So right now, I have to go on and put the carrots on the stove because the pot roast is done. Yeah, I need carrots. I love carrots, so yeah, let's go and do that. I tasted this last night, didn't notice there weren't carrots. It tastes so good, really good. Surprisingly, this tastes good too.